Hey guys, welcome to my channel is Tech. In this video I am going to talk about an application named Spotify, and this application is a audio streaming application. With the help of this application you can hear so many songs from different languages. Here is the application Spotify itself. You can see it's a music streaming application and you can hear so many musics from here, different genres music. This app was launched on 2008 and it is now available in India. From yesterday it is available in India, so you can install this and enjoy the application. It has over 100 million downloads and 14 million reviews, rated for 12 plus. Here is the application. You can easily set up this application. To set up this application, you have to enter your email address and then you have to set a password. After that, you have to choose your gender and then you have to choose your date of birth, and after that you have to choose the languages. In the languages you want to hear the songs, and then you have to choose your favorite artists. After this, the application is ready to use. And here is the application. You can from here you can enjoy different songs, different types of song all over the world. And the application is free. This application has another feature, it's premium, and it is paid. For this you have to give money, and this premium has another some extra features. Here you can, with the help of premium, you can download music, and when you're offline you can easily enjoy music from here. And in premium you can listen without ads, without ad-free music. It's good and high quality audio. You can hear 3 times better sound quality with the premium features. If I do get premium here, you can see, and 30 days free trial for premium. If you get it, you will be able to use it 30 days free. You can see just 13 rupees per day, and if I go down, $30 free trial, and subscribe for $119 per month.